Hi, MWLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan will be on the lookout for some showers to develop throughout the day. That will occur from west to east throughout your Saturday. Still holding on to the chances for some rain tonight and some areas of fog. The rain should wind down early on Sunday, and then as we head into next week, we're going to be on the lookout for some periods of shower and thunderstorm activity. You can see as we head throughout the day today, especially for some of our western communities, you'll have that better chance of seeing some rain showers during the morning hours. Otherwise, we'll watch for that slowly moving rain shield to kind of overspread the region as we head especially into your afternoon hours for the bulk of the WLKY viewing area. We'll hold on to the risk of some scattered showers as we head into tonight as well. Temperature is right around 77 degrees. It is an impact weather day with that risk of rain. Then on your Sunday, mainly early showers. Monday, we're going to try to keep that dry, a little bit on the muggy side. Then that risk of scattered showers and storms returns on Tuesday and Wednesday.